So today we're going to get stuck into our aquaculture ponds and give the trees and the pond plants a bit of a prune. Need to do this because if you don't, the plants take too much oxygen out of the water and that will kill your fish. So if you're trying to grow fish at home, keep your plants trimmed. This is what our ponds look like. So we've got silver perch growing in here and they're growing beautifully. We're going to catch some and release them into one of our bigger dams, let them grow a bit bigger and keep the numbers down in here. And then we've got some good eating fish. So I'll give you another look when we've done the trim and show you what it looks like then. And the reeds are a bit too hard to chop out. Here's the alternative. I hope this goes okay. See me running, try to keep up. That's working really. A bit of heat coming off there. Oh yeah, that works. Wow. Getting rid of all the dead reeds. Sort of simulating what would happen in nature. Be some slow or true bands. Dead stuff grows. New stuff grows.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, lucky we've got water in here.
Okay, that seems to have worked pretty well. So here's what's coming out of the ponds. Reeds have been burnt off. I've got some fresh water running in just to give them a bit of a flush out. Clean off the rest of those floaties. And then once that's settled down, we will pull out a couple of fish and see what they look like and pop them in the big dam and see just down the back. Stay tuned.